Good evening, everybody. My name is Luis Delgado, and I'm from Los Angeles, California. I was raised here in Las Vegas, so Las Vegas is basically home. I'm a graduating senior. Hopefully, I'll be graduating this upcoming spring in 2021, so that's really exciting. When I first started working, I started working at In-N-Out in the food and beverage part of the industry. Recently, I currently work at the Encore Resort Las Vegas as a front desk agent. I've been working there for about 2 years now. Due to COVID, it's been strange working at the front desk, totally different environment, but it's interesting to see how the casinos and the hotels are adapting to what's going on, you know, around the world. My passions include hospitality, of course. I love hotel aspect. I love real estate investing. And my last passion is soccer. I really enjoy watching, playing soccer. For my future, I really hope to bring all my passions together and do something great for this city as well. And I'm currently living at home right here in Las Vegas, and I'm really excited for the semester and see what I learn about in employment law.